Hi, this is Kit Welchlin, and welcome to SeminarsOnStress.com. Today's video blog is on stress management. And the question is, what are the three tests of time? My job is rapid fire. I'm busy, busy, busy. Everywhere I look, there's something I could do. I can't possibly get it all done. Actually, I don't feel like doing some of it. Besides, some of these tasks or activities would require me to get some training. How do I decide what to do or not? There are three tests of time: the test of necessity, the test of appropriateness, and the test of efficiency. And they should be applied in that order. The test of necessity is stopping yourself before doing a task and asking, is this really necessary or not? If I don't do this, will my customer notice? Will my competition notice? Will my coworker notice? Or will my job performance suffer? If not, then don't do it. If, however, it is necessary, then we need to move on to the next test, the test of appropriateness. The test of appropriateness is who should do this task? Who would be the appropriate person who has the right attitude, the right knowledge, and the right skill to effectively perform the task? Do we have someone inside our organization, or do we need to look outside our organization for the appropriate source? Then finally, the test of efficiency. How can we improve the process to be wildly efficient? What steps can be streamlined? What technology can be unleashed? How can we do it better and faster? To summarize, do we do it or not? Who is already highly skilled to take the action? And how can we be as efficient as possible? I was worried when you mentioned the three tests of time. Whenever I hear the word test, I feel stressed. I suffer from test anxiety. But I can take these three tests without worry. Test of necessity, yes, this needs to be done. Test of appropriateness, you seem to have the skill to do it. Test of efficiency, I suggest you get to work on it right now and make it snappy. Thank you for watching this video blog on stress management. And the question was, what are the three tests of time? Often we get involved in activities that may be unnecessary. Sometimes we find ourselves struggling to develop skills which we are ill-suited. And sometimes we are so busy we don't stop to think about how to do it better and more efficiently. Take a few minutes a day for the next few weeks and take the three tests of time and set the curve for effectiveness and go to the head of the class in productivity. Check back to SeminarsOnStress.com regularly for a new video blog.